It's the birthday girl. It's Ash's birthday today.
Yeah.
What you gonna do, Ash?
Party.
What turn up? What a turn up
party,
at? What a turn
party.
Up? What a turn up? Oh, what a turn up. Kevin off his river neck?
River
deck. I can't even talk. Crap, Kevin off river deck.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, have fun.
Thank you.
Happiest of birthdays, boo.
Thank you.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Tanisha and you're watching my channel, Life with Tanisha Shanae. Hey, so today I'm going to be vlogging my cousin's wedding. I am a yet another bridesmaid. My brother got married back in March. I don't know if you guys been following me, but if you've been following me for a while, you know he got married back in March. I was doing a little weight loss thing to try to lose some weight to fit in his bridesmaid's dress. But, yeah, so fast forward to today, it's now August, and I am on my way to be a bridesmaid in yet another wedding. So I don't know if y'all guys can see, but you see the color of the dress back there. And I just want to tell y'all, it is completely like 1,000 degrees out here. It is hot out here today. So I'm trying to keep my edges laid down. That's why I have this scarf on, trying to keep my edges laid and slayed, because them things right now, and the way I sweat, they fighting me right now. But I'm about to tame them. I'm trying to tame them, keep them down. So I look a little crazy, but that is a-okay. Me and mom, as always, on our way to the wedding. So I will see you guys soon when we get there. Can't move all of this here to one of those. I'm a thick bitch, I need tempo. Fuck it up to the tempo. Fuck it up to the tempo. Alright, y'all, we have arrived. Making our way up to the room. Hands full of everything, so I apologize for these angles, but all right, so we're looking for 429. We gotta go this way down here. Hello, hello, hello. Hi. Hi, what's going on? How is everyone? Good. Hi, beautiful. What? Don't be treating me like no step cousin. Hi. Look, I got a vlog, so you gotta say hi. That's the bride right there, my cousin Kita. Oh, it's so cute in here. Look, everybody getting cute and stuff. My cousin Tent back there. Hey, you gotta say hey to the vlog. I got a vlog.
Oh, you got a vlog.
Yes.
Bride getting all glammed and stuff.
What's wrong?
Beautiful
bride.
Where
your phone, y'all?
All right, we are leaving the hotel and making our way over to the venue where the wedding will be. And I am just waiting for the bride, my mom, my aunt, everybody. I love you too. So we over here at the bridal suite, y'all. We look good. Look at this. Let me show y'all everybody.
Who?
A few moments later.
All right, she is married now. Looking all good. All right. Oh, let me get a close up on that thing. Let me get a close up. Hold up. Oh.
She misses what now?
Albergotti.
Uh-huh.
today. I'm happy for him. And God bless him and his wife.
Since day one, because I knew you was the one, yeah. I said, Overreach. And I love y'all from all your bridesmaids and your maid of honor and your matron of honor. We love y'all and we support this union to the fullest. And then.
Yeah. Your silent can be purchased. Everything's for sale. Got 5 passports, I'm never going to jail. I made Jesus box, I'm never going to hell. Control never flows, never going.
Yo, I lost my earrings on the dance floor. I was twerking a little too hard and lost them. Well, I mean, I got them. I picked them up, but I decided since I lost one, might as well take them both out. Bakita, congratulations to you, baby girl. I am so proud of you. I am so happy for you. Thank you for allowing me to share this beautiful day with you. I appreciate that so much. I love you, and I wish you nothing but a happy, healthy marriage. Mwah.